him in my room. Did she take her Excedrin migraine maybe? Could have played that, but not at this level. Cover. You covered a couple times last night that I thought Frank was going to lose. It's probably mine, but I like when you cover, trust me.
That was one time I'm glad I did cover it.
They were coming.
I wasn't getting there. That's when the kid like dove over the
car. I know. I was like, ooh. You gotta remember.
Thank you.
the kid last night. He laid on the ice like he was dead. Great.
You can hit the ball and try around the only one on the ice. Don't start in the middle of the game.
I mean, the little kids are a little different. He might have got his wing knocked out of him. It comes back, you know, you lay there. That's good. That's what, heck, that's what I do. I get my wind knocked out of me. I'm just laying there. It's painful. Yeah. Look what happened when Steve got turnbuckled. There you go. Nice try. From when he got hurt?
For that time in that one game.
Yeah, that was West Eddie.
Was it?
Yeah.
He still wears a shoulder brace.
Because we were kind of in it. And then...
Oh, we were like in the... No, we were tied, I think, going into the third period.
Right, and then it went bad.
I think, like, in the first 2 minutes we scored. And then...
There you go.
Don't get pressure! Come on.
Oh, pretty low. Ian, get back, Ian. Yeah, that's and that wasn't good.
That wasn't good.
Spencer.
No.
You got the winning goal, dude.
Yeah.
Well, you did a good job.
I'm not contacting them. I'll leave that one. You're probably going to be on the stats for a goal then, right?
I do that on purpose.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it was exciting.
I can look up.
Well, it won't tell you. It's on the score sheet.
No, it's on. Get back there, dude. Ian, get back. Get back, Ian. Come on, Ian. Let's go.
Come on, you guys.
Let's go, Hunt. Step it up, buddy.
Really? Come on. Get ready, Ian. Come on, get up there.
Oh. No, whistle. We're on the skate.
Get ready, Ian.
Why is it
Ian, move back. Ian. Now, see, that would have been yours if you'd have been in the right spot.
Alright,
switch it up. He should have been at the center so he could have got to the top. He wasn't in the middle, dude.
He
was over there cheating on the other side. Dude, if it was automatic offsides in varsity, they'd be offsides so much it'd be ridiculous. Games would go much better if they did the late offense. They don't even do it at Pee Wee. I don't think they do. Ooh. I'm pretty sure they don't. Not until Bantam.
I never played where they didn't have the late offense. I didn't even know what this was.
Go, Matt.
You know, I used to do that all the time. Calorie used to do that all the time. Come on, go! There you go, Matt. Come on, come on. Get the whistle out of your mouth, dude.
Go, Hunter, go!
Come on, Ian.
Let's go, guys!
Ian, skate! For the love. I'm not paying attention. I'm doing circles. There.
Watch the net.
Watch the net.
Yeah, he definitely wasn't paying any attention there.
Change it up. Come on.